is in some sort of a crisis, because there is a crisis of revolutionary leadership. We are saying it is time for the Swapo leadership, for the Swapo membership, to recognize that they have a responsibility to the future generations, and also to the honor of those who made sacrifices for freedom, to rebaptize the Swapo Party and bring about an ethical leadership which will help us to face the future with confidence. If you have some questions, the floor is open now.